Hey, what's up guys, VirtuallyAkshay back again with another video, and today I'm going to show you guys how to install the official Android 5.0 Lollipop on your Nexus device. Now this includes the Nexus 5, the Nexus 7, the Nexus 7 2013, the Nexus 4 and the Nexus 10. So without any further ado, let's jump right into the video. Now the first thing you need to do is go to this website right here and download the Eclipse ADT bundle for the Mac. Now I'll leave the link to it down below in the description of this video so you guys can go and check it out. After that, what you need to do is go to this website and download the official Lollipop image for your device. Now make sure to download the correct one or it could mess your device up, and we certainly don't want to do that. Now once you have downloaded the ADT bundle, go ahead and extract it, and I've already done that, so I'm just going to go ahead and open it up. And in here you'll have two folders, the Eclipse folder and the SDK folder. Now what we need to do is open up the SDK folder and then go to Platform Tools. Now what we need to do is go ahead and extract the Lollipop image that we downloaded earlier, and I'm just going to do that right now. Now once it's extracted, go ahead and open it up, and now what we need to do is copy all of the image files and drag and drop them to the Platform Tools folder. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Now if this message pops up, click on apply to all and then press on replace. Now you can go ahead and close the image folder if you want to, and then go back to the SDK folder. And what you're going to do right now is open up terminal and then type in cd, and then drag and drop the Platform Tools folder onto the terminal window and then press enter. After that, what you need to do is go ahead and connect your device to your computer, and then go ahead and unlock your device, and then go into the settings and then scroll down until you find about tablet. And what you need to do is go ahead and tap on the build number a couple of times until it says that you're a developer. And once it does, go back into the settings and then go to developer options and make sure that it's turned on. And what we're going to do is tap on USB debugging to enable it and then press OK. Now once USB debugging has been enabled, what you need to do is go back to your computer and then in the terminal window type in /adb /devices and then press enter. Now if it shows your device as connected, you're pretty much good to go. Now what we're basically going to do is reboot our device into the bootloader mode. And to do that, we're going to be typing in /adb /reboot /bootloader and then press enter. Now as you guys can see that we are now in the bootloader mode of our device, and what we need to do is unlock our device through fast boot mode. But my device is already unlocked because I'm currently running the developer preview of Android Lollipop, but for the purpose of this video and to show you guys, I'm going to lock and unlock my device again. And remember, once we have installed the official Lollipop image, you'll need to lock your device again, so make sure to follow the exact same steps as I'm doing right now to lock the device. Now to lock the device, in the terminal window type in /fastboot /OEM /lock and then press enter. And as you guys can see right now, it's locked, and we're going to unlock it right now, and this will erase everything on your device, so make sure to take a backup if you need to. And to unlock, type in /fastboot /OEM /unlock and then press enter. Now when this screen pops up, what you need to do is press the volume up button to select yes, and then press the power button to confirm. Now as you can probably tell from the terminal window, that the device will now be unlocked. Now to flash the official Android Lollipop image, open up the Platform Tools folder and then go ahead and right click on the flash all.sh file and then open it up with text edit. Now in this document, what we're going to do is basically add /- to the last three lines of code. And once more. And just like that. Now to save the document, press Command S and then you can go ahead and exit the document right now. Now to flash the image, in the terminal window type in /flash -all.sh and then press enter. Now this will take about 8 minutes to complete, so I'm just going to go ahead and fast forward all of this. And well, here we go. So we are now successfully at the setup screen of Android 5.0 Lollipop. Now this is the official build number that is going to be seeded all over the world to compatible Nexus devices, and that pretty much covers up the installation process. So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, make sure to hit the like button down below. Also make sure to subscribe to the channel if you're new or if you want to see any more content like this. Last but not the least, make sure to share this video with your friends and family. I'll catch you later in the next one. Peace.